Hello, what it is, what it do. My name's Zero. We're about to watch this new JID video. Literally dropped, what, yesterday, a couple hours ago, because it's 470 something in the morning. 427. Why if it's 470? Alright. But yeah, whatever. Like, literally 8 hours ago, people been posting. It's literally been a couple hours. But let's listen to this new JID song. And let's get it cracking.
Our offense is oh, yeah. So our defense dominates. We got that winning combination to regulate. Offense is oh, so.
Yeah, 2007, Cole dropped the come up. I was in high school playing corner. I never dreamt of mumbling words in front of hundreds. Studying plays all summer. I'll hit the league if my growth spurt coming on my mom. 2000 Tennessee, he's a receiver. I play DB like a key. Snatch a nigga chain to lead. Talib Kweli, I could be lyrically, but I put on cleats. Scribble lines going through my mind like a paper piece. While in cover three, playing nickel, doing safety reads. Watch the.
I had to stop it because there's no real reason except for like I don't want to get copyright stricken by YouTube. So I'm going to say something right here that's going to sound deep and insightful, but really I'm just bullshitting.
That's hard.
The flats. I can rap, but I'd rather tackle and pedal back. Get a pick when my growth spurt hit. I'ma be captain, and I was around 2010, no cap. I got freshman player of the year and figured I was on track. Them niggas be snapping, maybe we could make something happen and shit. I wasn't serious enough to even be curious, and we lose like every game, so every day I be furious. So the spirit of a nigga.
Y'all lose every game? Dang. The ops is up.
Amongst all the other shit that's going in my brain, my brother got out of jail.
I like with the visualizer, like it ever so slightly fades out his picture. You can't see anything behind it.
He did a nickel and a dime, and time probably be staying with my mom and dad. Probably get mad, acting lame sometimes. Look. The sideline story came out September 2011. Eve said around that time,
we was hunting for a record under lots of pressure. Just combine the leverage with a better effort. You can.
That MF Doom? Hold on. What the fuck did I stop it?
Look, the sideline story came out September 2011. Eve said around that time,
we was hunting for a record under lots of pressure. Just combine the leverage with a better effort. You can find a sound and get us out the underground forever.
Maybe you can bless a little brown effervescent kid, youngest of seven from the 6-8 section, section 80 drop. Yeah, we used to play that shit to death, and if I recollect correct, you tried to sign up for yourself. All the while, niggas giving practices and acting like a rock. Start going from in the dorm to in the car, leaving the football field. But fuck that, we still sorry. And the problem from the home front on my home screen calling me, I don't want to answer. My brother Carl hit me, said my granny had cancer. I'm supposed to graduate and make my way back to Atlanta. No job, no money or nothing from balling. Because between that and school, that was really all. And maybe here's the back that broke the camel with the straw. I wasn't on camera with them amateurs that they saw, but they said they still caught me off the list for scholarship because I lost. No more football, my red shirt, senior season exhausted. So I'm off it and I'm right back in Atlanta with a half a gram of weed and a gold Pontiac that my granny had bought for me. I was sleeping in the back, my dad kicked me in the streets when he saw my neck tatted. Then I told him I was rapping for school, no go.
That's fucked up, you know. Think about it. You lose all prospects just getting caught one time. No more school.
Going back, you said, if I cannot follow his rules, just going back. Told you he be acting lame sometimes.
Yeah.
This my son. He came from these nuts.
Ha! Got him! Got him!
But anyway, he won. He decided that, hey, Dad, I'm putting this thing. I'm doing this. This is my job. And he committed to it. And hey, the rest is history. Anyway.
Look, March 10th, 2017, the Never Story dropped. And I'm coming off a tour with. That was 3 years after opening up for abs.
Who you coming off a tour with? Feel like you're supposed to say it, but you didn't. why you didn't say it? Will.
If I want it, only four cities, maybe we get Rob Gibbs on the phone in. I got to hone in the game, grown men uncomfortable in their own skin. But all I wanted was a chance. It feel like I'm in the mannequin challenge. Still stands, but I'm still standing. Till my nigga lent a hand and I'm no longer stranded. Looking for strength in the streets of East Atlanta. Mama said don't take advice, they gon' try and take advantage. I was about to sign with Coach K, I ain't take the advance. Cole say, hold on, wait, bro, I got the plan, so come on.
Damn, little nigga, come on. Shit, little nigga. Little nigga. You know what? I'm gonna read this. Just the past time. Hey, what's good, y'all? As we draw near to the Forever Store, I want to give insight on the process of trying to put together a solid body of work. Initially, I wanted to create an album that serves as an origin story and speaks to who I am and what I came from. This song has been in the works for 2 years and was supposed to be on the outro of the album. Things didn't work out, but this story is too pertinent. This story is too pertinent to the picture we want to paint. This has been the heaviest project for me to make, and I take pride in my vulnerability that came in the midst of creation. Signed, J.I.D.
Yo, Jay, I remember you came to the crib. Remember this after we had met, and I told you and Earth Gang to pull up to the crib in Carolina. It's the studio house. I wasn't on no shit like, yo, I'm trying to do some dream and shit with y'all. Off rip, this nigga don't just want it, he willing to do the work that it takes to get it, and that's the difference, that's the separator.
Great man once said, if you ain't cheating, you don't want it. That was JID 2007. Thank y'all for watching. My name's Zero. Stay safe. See ya.
Home shit, yeah. I fuck your bitch.